except his hat. I meet him in all sorts of hats. White hats, black hats, hats with broad rims, hats with narrow rims, hats with naps, hats without naps. Quite frankly, I've come to the conclusion that he must be both individually and professionally associated with the hatting industry.
Yes, sir, they do tell me that's why he took the